In this video, you will see how to upgrade your Java applications with Amazon Q Code Transformation. Using the Amazon Q Generative AI-powered assistant, you can automatically analyze legacy Java projects to generate a code transformation plan for review and execution, allowing you to complete language upgrades in a fraction of the time previously required. Maintaining and upgrading legacy apps can be tedious and time-consuming, but is also necessary to achieve strong security and performance. Now, with the Amazon Q Code Transformation Service, you can perform Java application upgrades from version 8 and 11 to version 17, a Java long-term support release, and save up to days or months' worth of the undifferentiated work involved in moving off older language versions. The Amazon Q Code Transformation feature is only available in Visual Studio Code and IntelliJ with an Amazon Code Whisperer Professional license. We'll use the IntelliJ IDE. For demonstration purposes, we have an older Java project that's using Apache Maven. The project is based on a Spring Boot with a RESTful web service and AWS SDK integration. We've already installed the latest version of AWS Toolkit in our IDE. To get started, we'll sign in using AWS IAM Identity Center credentials provided by our organization. We are now connected to Amazon Q. Let's review our current project specifications. We're using the Spring Boot 2.0.5 release. The Java version is 1.8. Let's open the project settings to verify that the current configured SDK version is also 1.8. Next, we'll compile the project locally using the Maven build. The build was successful. Now, let's begin the transformation process. In the AWS Toolkit section, under Amazon Q plus Code Whisperer, we'll select Transform. We'll confirm the pom.xml Maven module we want to upgrade is selected and click Transform. The Amazon Q Code Transformation job is starting. We can follow its progress in the Transformation Hub. The end-to-end application upgrade consists of three steps. First, Code Transformation identifies the components that need to be upgraded. Next, it analyzes the code to create a transformation plan and fixes any build errors it encounters. Finally, it follows the transformation plan to update existing code and configuration files, generate any new files needed, validate the build, and fix any issues identified with failed builds. The transformation completed successfully. Let's view the transformation summary. We can review the files that have been changed and the dependencies that have been added, as well as the build log and next steps. Next, we'll review and accept the code changes using the diff viewer. We'll select the pom.xml file to bring up a side-by-side view of the current code in the project and the proposed changes. In all, there are 7 changes, and each is highlighted in the viewer. For example, the Spring Boot version has been updated from 2.0.5 release to 2.7.18. To accept the change, we'll click the left arrow. Here, a GlassFish dependency has been added. And here, the Java version has been upgraded from 1.8 to 17. Next, let's view the changes in the Spring Boot test file. The test has been upgraded from JUnit 4 to JUnit 5, and the JUnit 5 Jupyter API import has been added. We'll accept the changes and continue with the transformation. Now, let's return to the project and compile it in Java 17. First, we'll view the project structure and change the SDK to Amazon Coretto 17. Now, we'll compile the project in Java 17. The build was successful. Let's run a test. The test was also successful. In just a few steps, we upgraded a Java 1.8 project to Java 17. You've just seen how to upgrade your Java applications with Amazon Q Code Transformation. You can learn more about this topic in the description and links for this video. Thanks for watching. Now it's your turn to try.